Many years have silently passed by since I began to roam. The streets and parks of Dublin town, far from my native home. I said farewell to all my friends, my neighbors by the score. As I made my way from Sweet Attay to the town of Templemore, I'll ne'er forget that bright spring day. My heart was full of glee as we drove our Austin Cambridge down far Dinny Ballyhee. My father's coolness at the wheel filled my mother's face with pride, and soon we were on our merry way by the Galloway mountain side. I left behind the rambling house, now so lonely and so quiet, where I played a game of 41 on many's the winter's night. The sound of the music clouds my mind, though I fear it's just a dream. But I still can hear the fiddle and flute from across the hillside green. Now I pound the streets of Dublin town on this lovely summer's night. St. Stephen's Green down Grafton Street, in the Fleet I'll drink tonight. But what I'd give to see the hills where once I used to roam, and the steep incline of the Kerry line near my old West Limerick.